The court finds Sara Suarez guilty beyond reasonable doubt of the crime of kidnapping Isabella Acosta and sentences the accused to suffer the penalty of reclusión perpetua.
I'm worried about Moma. When are we going to visit her?
You can't visit her. It's a very dangerous place. I'm doing this because I love you very much.
You're lying! You don't love me! Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't send my Moma to jail!
It's not only Sara who's in prison. I feel like I'm locked up too. I keep hoping the day will come when my own child will love me too. Why am I paying for a crime I didn't commit?
I will find a way. I'll clear my name even if I'm in prison.
They won't find anything,
no matter how much they investigate.
Emergency call! Some convicts escaped!
Sara escaped? What if she escaped so she can confront me? Kara's Alex. She's the one who really kidnapped Becca. Kara, believe me, I have proof now. Here, that man knows how Alex and Dina are connected.
Who are you?
Do you mean to say Becca was kidnapped again?
We did it. We have the child.
I'm certain they will suspect Sara.
You're a kidnapper!
You didn't kidnap Becca!
I don't believe you anymore!
Don't hurt my mama! She didn't kidnap me!
Maybe what my sister is saying is true after all. I want to have Alex investigated. On the day when we went to the park to meet with Sara, I saw Alex there. Something's telling me we should keep a close watch on her.
Bad news, boss. Dina's still alive.
Get rid of her!
Why did you help me?
Because only you can help me clear my name.
I'm going to confess. The real mastermind behind the kidnapping of Isabella Acosta is none other than Alex Acosta.
But I thought...
I had no other choice. It's my family. They're at stake now.
Alex!
She's out of danger now. She must avoid strenuous activities from now on, because it won't be good for her pregnancy.
I'm so sorry. All this time you were right. You were innocent. Alex was the one behind this, but I didn't believe you. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'm sorry.
Get up from there, hey.
You should hurt me because I deserve it. Do whatever you want to me.
We were both victims here. I only have one wish. I hope all this ends soon with all of us supporting each other.
I, Julio Hernandez.
I accept you.
As my lawfully wedded wife.
Hello, Sir Sam. I know where my brother is.
Julio! I know you're inside! Give yourself up! I need a backup. Julio's trying to escape.
Freeze! On the ground, now!
Take him to the emergency room. Hurry!
What's going on? Julio, what's wrong?
Time of death, 5:52 p.m.
Julio! Julio!
I am the mastermind of the kidnapping of Kara's daughter.
This is the concrete evidence we've been looking for to convict them.
Alex, it's over! Give yourself
Alex,
up!
Alex, let's not drag this out! Give yourself up!
I will never surrender!
He will take you out of the country via Malaysia using a boat. He will also create false identification papers
Banjo,
for you.
It's Alex.
Are you sure?
Yes, I saw Alex! Hurry, follow them!
Okay, okay.
Banjo!
Hey!
Banjo! Banjo! You promised to give my brother justice. Put an end to this, Sara.
Alex, it doesn't have to be like this. There's still time to change, please.
No! No!
Alex!
Seb!
You can only get out of here if you're
mental
sick.
Mental condition?
Kidnapping Isabella isn't Alex's only crime. It was Alex who killed Mr. Ishmael.
You killed my husband!
How dare you! Why don't you just admit you killed my father?
You're going to rot in prison. And you don't have the right to be a mother, because that is heaven's judgment for you.
Based on the lab test we did on her earlier, your child has leukemia.
We need to get out of here. The bomb's about to explode.
Move it!
Alex, you have to believe me. You're going to need me. I'm your best chance for you to get your son back. Besides being sisters, we are now partners in crime.
Get your hands off her, mister!
If you want to take revenge, don't do it on the children. I'll do everything you
want.
Your
offer's too late, Seth.
I now have the result of the bone marrow test. There's a match in your family. It's your twin sister, Sara.
You really want me to blow these kids' brains out?
That was our agreement, remember? A child for a child.
So even if it's difficult, I'm going to choose to forgive. Because my greatest revenge, Alex, is for my family to be happy.
I'm going to be operated on soon, but whatever happens, I'm happy to spend time with you. I'll never forget this.
Aunt Barbara, you're leaving?
Yes, because I realize that I'm too old for these kinds of parties, Seb. I'm sorry, okay? I'm not feeling too well right now. Besides, I'm still waiting for an update on Lucille.
Thank you for everything.
I'm the one who should be thanking you. Thank you for making me part of your family. Despite what I did to you and Alex, I'm so sorry that I wasn't able to make you feel that before. I directed all the anger I felt for my husband to you and your sister.
You don't need to apologize, because I've long forgiven you and Lucille.
But I hope we find her safe soon and take her in so we can have her treated and all of us can start over again.
Okay, I'll go ahead now.
Sarah, are you ready for the operation?
Of course I am. You don't need to ask me that.
Sarah, I just want to say thank you. You have no idea how grateful I am to you. Because Becca's going to get a second lease on life.
Do you still remember when we were kids and we used to eat noodles with ketchup?
Yes. That's your favorite.
Yes. What I really wanted was spaghetti. But Mother's budget could only get us noodles. So I thought of a way so that even if we were poor without any money, we'd still be happy. Besides, it occurred to me that we needed the money for your illness. So I just told myself, Sarah, it's okay, just bear with this. Everything's all right as long as you're all together.
Sarah.
Come on, it's okay. You were sick then. Plus, I wanted to cheer you up. I didn't want you to feel that you were being such a burden to us. You know, I think I can say that one of the saddest moments of my life was when I was alone. When I had lost my child. I was thinking maybe I'd have a different life if I didn't choose to stay away from you. But I have proven that no matter what happens, you're still going back to your family. That's why you don't have to thank me at all for what I'm going to do for Becca. Because no matter what happens to that kid or to me, I won't regret that I helped out. You guys are my family. You made me whole.
Thank you. But I still want to apologize to you. Because I didn't even see the sacrifices you made for me. And I pitied myself because I was leaving, going through a hard time, and all alone. But listen, I did everything to get better. And I did it because I wanted to go back to be with you and the family again.
Actually, it's funny because I thought back then you were enjoying yourself in America because there were lots of chocolates there.
Sarah, no. That's why now that Becca is sick, I am going to do everything to protect our family. I don't want Becca to feel what I felt then. To be away from her loved ones.
Kara.
Sarah, I've accepted it. I may have given birth to Becca, but in her heart, you're her mom. The two of us. We're both her mothers, and she's our daughter.
Oh, you're making me cry.
Look at that mascot.
Yes? Why? What about the mascot?
Did we hire a third mascot?
No, just two.
Yes, only those two, right?
Oh my, I know who that third mascot is. It's Edward, Laura. Oh,
what?
You won't believe it. Edward visited Becca at the hospital and he gave her quite a surprise. He has a mascot costume on. I'm sure this guy has another surprise up his sleeve.
Be quiet. Don't give away his surprise.
Chief?
Sir, we have a problem.
Something happened to your sister.
What do you mean? She's regained consciousness?
It looks like she woke up because she's missing from the hospital.
She attacked the nurse watching over her.
We're waiting for the nurse to regain consciousness so we can ask her and find out what really happened.
The police are now searching the hospital's perimeter.
Seb, while Alex hasn't been found yet, it'd be better for all of you to return to the safe house.
Where are you right now?
We're all here at Becca's birthday party.
You guys better leave now. It's dangerous.
Okay.
All right, hurry up. I'll follow along.
Yes, Chief.
Granddaughter, I need to have my grandchild treated.
Lucille?
Alex? How? But I saw... How?
What did you think? That they could defeat me just like that?
Mrs. Hernandez?
This can't happen. Death himself. Just so I can take my son back and take revenge on all of them.
I knew this would happen. I knew you'd return.
Come on, Lucille. No need to deceive me. When things went bad, what did you do? You were the first to run away, right? You didn't do anything.
Yes, I didn't do anything. But now that you're here, there is something I can do for you.
And what is that?
I know where they are. I've been keeping tabs on them. It's my granddaughter's birthday. They're going to have a party. Help me get my daughter and granddaughter. I don't care about the others. Do with them what you will. Just don't hurt my daughter and granddaughter.
Sure, you can have your daughter and granddaughter. Just bring me to them.
Hey, JR.
Thank you for coming.
look at it. Oh, look at them. Look at them. Oh.
Well, you'll have to make sure to prepare your event ahead of time. I'm so hungry.
Oh, the magician's here.
Oh, hand Jared to me. Stay over there. The magician's about to start his act. Go on.
Thank you so much for your company this afternoon.
Hey, Edward, what are you still doing in that costume? Go ahead and change so you can mingle with the guests.
I'm looking for a volunteer for today's act. How about this lady over there? Would you mind joining me here in front? A round of applause,
Kara.
Thank you so much.
Go!
Excuse me. Go, Mommy! You can do it, Mommy!
What's she going to do?
She's going to be
hey,
so
Kara! Oh, no!
Oh! What will he do to Kara? This is making me so tense.
What's going to happen?
Wow!
Oh.
Oh,
wow.
She disappeared.
All right! I like the magician's shirt.
Huh?
What's he going to do?
What's he going to do?
That shade is called...
Oh,
what's that?
Wow. Oh!
Oh!
Mommy?
Oh, no.
How did he do that?
Wow! Amazing!
Bye!
He's good.
For real?
Where's Kara?
Oh,
she's
great.
Gone!
Hey, it's your turn.
Whoa.
Blow.
Wow.
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 Excuse me. Hey, Edward.
Sarah.
It's good you were able to make it.
Wow!
Of course. I wouldn't miss Becca's birthday for anything. Sarah?
Yes?
May I talk to you?
What about...
About the two of us.
Hey, Edward! That was fast. You were able to change quickly. That was really amazing.
Huh?
You were in a bear mascot costume earlier, right? Talk about a quick change.
Mascot? Itoi, I just arrived.
Oh, is that so?
Oh, dear.
Itoi, you need to take the kids home now.
Why?
Alex is missing. She was able to sneak out of the hospital.
What?
Hey, what's going on?
Aureliano's still finding out. What's important is to keep everyone safe.
Okay, take care of the kids.
Someone take care of the kids.
Where's Mother and Kara? Where are they?
I saw Mother just a few minutes ago. I think she's in the kitchen.
Okay, the chicken's next. Thank you so much.
As for Kara, you need to ask the magician. She's not here. She hasn't come
back
yet.
I'll go look for them.
Hold on, I'm coming with you.
Sarah. Your operation to help Becca is scheduled for tomorrow. You need to be safe.
What? I want...
Sarah, Seb's right. Let's go.
You guys take it from here, okay?
Right. Oh my! Please excuse me, Mr. Clown. We need to go home now. The party's over. Thank you, everyone, for coming. Thank you. Goodbye!
Laura?
Lucille?
How are you? Well, are you happy now, Laura, because you were able to deceive me again? You made me believe that my daughter was dead.
How? Magic. I think you've forgotten. Kara, I can pay anyone that I want to. I can escape and defeat even Death himself. I'll even fight the devil if I need to, just to be with my son. My son that you stole from me. You are just so greedy. You want everything, don't you? You want to be the only one who's happy.
Ever since, you've done nothing but hurt me, Laura. You have done nothing but ruin my life. If you didn't sleep with my husband back then, none of this would ever have happened. I'm so tired of this, Laura. You've hurt me over and over again. You've wanted to do nothing but deceive me. And then now, you want to take my daughter away? You know she's the only one who can complete my life. But no, you still took her away from me. You're such an evil person.
You took away my brother, as well as Julio's life, and even my son! You took them all from me!
I didn't take anything from you. Whatever you've experienced, and whatever happened to Julio, we had nothing to do with that. Those are the consequences of what you did. But you stole my son away from me too! We never planned to deny you access to JR. Alex, I'm a mother too. I know how it feels to lose a child, but we took him in so we could save his life. What kind of life could you have given him anyway? One full of revenge? Full of anger? A life full of crime, huh? Is that what you'd give him? Is that the life for JR?
Shut up!
Alex, it's not too late.
I know, Lucille, I admit it. I'm the one who's at fault here. I am the cause of everything. No matter how hard, I try to make myself believe that I needed to save my mother's life, or I needed to extend Kara's life. I know you were a victim of what Antonio and I did. Please forgive me, Lucille.
If you're really thinking of JR, then stop. Is this what you want JR to see? You want him to know that this is what his mother does, is that it?
You seem too concerned, Kara. But don't you worry, because JR won't know about this. He will remain ignorant about this. In fact, he won't even know who you are. He will never know you're part of the family. Because from now on, you'll be gone from his life permanently.
You're mad at me, aren't you? Then why don't you take revenge on me? Why do you have to hurt the ones that I love? You say that you love Seb, that you love JR. But didn't it occur to you that you're also hurting them with what you're doing? Seb loves you so much. He took care of you, but why are you hurting him?
Shut up! Just shut up, Kara! That's enough, Kara. That's enough drama!
I just wanted my family to be together. I wanted a complete family. That's it. I know. I'm to blame for everything, so I wish that you'd punish no one but me. Don't drag the others into this. If you really love Kara, then help me. Let's be a mother to her.
Don't worry. I won't kill you. Because what I'll do to you is much worse. I'm going to make sure that you will suffer the way that I have suffered.
What do you mean by that?
Lucille, don't believe her. Hurt her, Lucille. She's the one who destroyed our family. Asking for forgiveness won't bring our family back. So, Lucille, hurt her. Hurt her, Lucille.
Lucille.
No, no.
Who else are you waiting for?
No, hurt her. Stop it.
Lucille.
Stop, no. That's enough.
Lucille.
No. Please, no.
Lucille.
Laura.
Lucille.
Laura.
Lucille.
I want everybody to listen. I have Kara. Bring my son to me here at the backstage. I'm giving you 10 minutes. If I don't have my son by then, you can all just watch Kara die.
Come on, let's go. Kara! Kara!
Who did this to you?
The bonds are
too
tight.
Was it Alex? Why are you here? Get out of here! I can't leave you, come on! Get out of here, Sarah,
please! The knots are too tight!
Edward! Sarah? How are you doing? Now that the twin sisters that cursed my life are here, it's time to start the show.
Kara! Sara.
Oops, Seb. Audience participation is not allowed. Where's my son?
After everything you've done, did you really think that we were going to give JR to you? Alex, no.
Really? Is that so? Even in exchange for the lives of your wife and sister-in-law? Tell me!
Alex!
As well as your pathetic mother-in-law.
Are we late?
Perfect. Gabot, get Laura.
Mother... Alex, don't do this!
Well, then give me my son. What? It's that simple. Where's JR? He's not here. So you really want to play rough, huh? All right. Kara, stand up.
Alex?
Shoot,
Sam. Alex?
Hurry! Kill her!
No! No, not my daughter! No, Kara, dear!
Kara!
Well, you won't do it. I know what you're thinking. You want to kill me, right? Go ahead. Try it. Let's see what will happen. Gabo!
Alex, don't do this!
What I'm asking for is simple enough, Seb. Where is my son?
Well, that is never going to happen because we are never going to give that child to you.
That's it. Go! That's what you're good at, Sarah. Go ahead, let it out. Because those will be the last words that will leave your mouth.
Alex, stop. That's enough. I'm the one who did you wrong, right? Just hurt me, please. But not Sarah, please. Let her go.
No.
Let my mother go,
Sarah,
too.
Don't you understand? I'm doing all this because I want you to suffer. And I need Sarah here. Do you know why? Because I just heard a rumor. Did I hear it right? Sarah will be donating her bone marrow to Becca. Wow, isn't that fun? It'll be more painful that you yourself killed her. That your own twin sister will die by your hand, as well as your daughter. Just thinking about that is making me really happy because I have a feeling you're going to be burdened by your conscience your whole life. You'll be haunted by the fact that your sister and daughter died by your hand. You'll suffer forever. You'll be miserable your whole life. Just like what you did to me! And you deserve that!
You will never be happy, Alex. That's what you lack in life. That's something you will never have.
Just shut up! Because when you all die, I will be very happy!
Alex, hold on. This wasn't our agreement, remember? Our plan was for me to take Kara and Becca. But if Sarah is needed...
Shut up! You're another idiot! What do you think, Lucille? Did you really think you're part of my plan? Hey, wake up! Because I just used you!
You're so evil.
What?
How dare you?
Well, what? Let me go! Gabor!
Go on!
All right. If any of those three make a move again, shoot them. I don't care.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, what are we waiting for? What? Go and shoot Sarah. Hurry up before I lose my patience. Do it! Do it now! Oh, I'm so scared. Are you really Kara? Amazing! You're so brave now. I used to think only Sarah was capable of that. Because you're the weak one. Go ahead. Go do it. Do it now. Shoot me if you can! Go on, Kara. Just shoot her! She's really evil. Just shoot her! Go on, do it. Listen to your twin. Shoot me right now! So you can pick up the pieces of your mother's brain on the floor! Gabba!
Ma'am?
What? Game?
Alex, stop it! What's wrong with you? Alex, just stop it, please!
You want to know how this happened to me? It's because of you. Because you left me, and I needed to live on my own! Do you understand that? I didn't have anyone. Then Julio and JR came into my life. But what? You also took them away from me!
Alex, if that's how you see it, that this is my fault, then hurt me, please. Make me pay, but let them go. Just let them go. Please. Please, Alex. Please, just let them go.
Kneel down in front of me. Kneel!
Okay. Okay, if that's what you want, just don't hurt them, please. Don't do this. Please.
I'm sorry, Seb.
Please.
But even you begging will never be enough.
Alex, please.
Kara, what are you waiting for? Shoot Sarah before I run out of patience.
Alex, no.
Do it. Okay, listen up. I'm going to count to 10. If by that time you still haven't shot Sarah, make arrangements for your mom's funeral. Gabor!
Ma'am. Alex.
I'm ready. I'll do it. I'm willing to die. Just don't hurt my children. I'm ready.
One!
No, Alex, don't.
Two! Three! Gotta do it.
Alex.
Four! Go on, shoot her!
Men, let's look for another way in. Move!
Five! Six! Seven! Eight!
Take her!
Nine! Let me go! Sarah, let's go! Mother, I'm going to kill you!
No!
Kara!
No!
Kara!
Kara, hang on, please. Please, hang on. Kara!
This is the end! Just surrender!
Alex! No, 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 no! No! Alex! Alex, stop! Think of JR!
Hernandez, you have nowhere else to go!
Seb?
Alex,
give yourself up!
No.
It doesn't have to end this way, okay? Just give yourself a chance to change. Let JR get to know his mother. Please. Please. Please surrender!
No! I can't bear to go to jail, Seb!
You have nowhere else to go, Alex.
Alex, if you're worried about JR, I'll take care of him. Give yourself up!
Seb, promise me you'll take care of JR. Promise me, Seb.
I promise. Please, give yourself up.
Alex!
No, 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 no! Alex.
Seb, no matter what happens, always remember that I love you very much.
Kara. Kara, you're going to be okay. We still have a lot to do, right?
Sara, the girls. You guys,
one,
take care
two,
of the
three.
Girls. Kara, please don't talk Kara. Like that. You're going to be okay. Mother,
oxygen.
I love you so much. I love you.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Ma'am, sir.
Nurse?
I'm sorry, only patients are allowed in here. Please wait
we'll
outside.
Take care of her, okay?
Kara, I'll just be here, all right? Kara?
I'm sorry.
Nurse, please pack her wound. Okay, check the BP. Press down. Okay, stable. Start the IV line.
Laura, I just arrived. What's up? Any news?
Kara is being operated on as we speak. Her liver was hit by the bullet, so it will be a difficult operation. I don't want to lose my daughter, Itoy. No, I can't bear it.
Shh. That's not going to happen.
As kids, they used to trick me all the time. They'd always change places. They'd try to confuse me. But of course I'd catch them because I'm their mother. Today, Kara did it again. For her sister. And for Becca. It seems that Kara has been making sacrifices her whole life.
Laura, that's the kind of person Kara is. She's always willing to give everything for her loved ones. Your daughter is a good person.
Kara, the bone marrow transplant for Becca is scheduled today, so you have to wake up now. Becca needs someone to be with her. She needs you by her side. Do you remember when we were kids? You were sick, and I was so jealous of you then. You had everyone's love and everyone's attention. I even wished for you to be gone. But Kara, no. I realized I can't bear it. Besides, didn't you tell me that as long as we're together, we can face anything? So Kara, please wake up. You have to fight back. You can do this.
Sara, everything's ready for your donation.
Kara, I love you very much.
Seb.
Let's go.
They're waiting for us.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just realized that in the midst of all this, there's a lot to be thankful for. It was difficult, but she fought very hard to be with her family.
You two are the same. You're both willing to fight for your loved ones.
It's a miracle that Becca survived.
Do you remember when we first met? I always told you that everything happens for a reason.
I will never forget that.
Maybe that's why all of this happened. That's what made our relationship stronger, as a married couple and as a family. And now, I know that no matter what happens, we can handle it.
Let's go.
Sarah?
Yes?
May I talk to you?
Of course. What's this about?
I just want to tell you something.
You're going back to Japan? That's good. I'm sure your mom's worried about you. And for all of us to move on as well. You've helped us so much. And I don't want to drag you into our troubles. Happy trip. Take care.
Sarah. I'm not leaving.
You're not leaving? Then what was it you were going to tell me?
I was going to tell you that I'm getting married.
Well, I should have said best wishes then. Congratulations. Well, you know what? Your future wife is a very lucky girl.
Don't you want to know who I'm going to marry?
Who?
It's you. Sara Suarez, I know that I made a lot of mistakes. I've hurt you. I know it will take a lifetime to make it all up to you. But there's one thing I do know. I love you. And I want to take that lifetime to start again, to build a life with you. Sarah, will you marry me?
Yes.
I love you so much too.
I'm sorry, dear. I'm so sorry I filled your heart with anger. You grew up feeling that you need to fight just to be loved. And that people want to get everything from you, so you need to fight back. But that's not how love works, Lucille. That's not the way to love.
It's time for your medicine.
Lucille, don't take those pills. We haven't gotten what we wanted yet. Our family isn't complete yet.
Please let me go. Please.
Mommy?
Kara,
how are you?
Kara, all I ever wanted was to be your mother. That's all.
I'm still your daughter, Mommy. No matter what happens, I'll always be here for you. So you better get better, because there's a family waiting for you, and that's us. Get better, okay?
Seb. Sorry. I'm sorry for everything I did to you.
Lucille, you and I are family. You're the only sister that I have left. Let's forget about the past. From now on, we'll be one family.
Sara and I have been together since childhood. We were inseparable. Our lives are intertwined, and we share everything. From the love of the people around us to the way we look, we're identical.
But we have different destinies. We follow different paths.
A fate that has given us endless joys.
And never-ending challenges as well.
But in the midst of all that we went through,
only one thing gave us the strength. Not to give up, and not to accept defeat.
And that is our love for our family and for each other.
That's what Kara and I will hold on to for the rest of our lives. Because when it comes to family, if there's one thing Kara and I will truly share, it's the love of our family.
Because the love in a family never diminishes, but only grows over the years.
And I know that as long as we have that, no one can destroy us.
It's nice to watch the kids, huh? They remind me of us when we were kids.
That's right. But I hope they don't have petty little arguments like we did. Remember how it was? I was so full of jealousy. I had issues. That's stressful.
Hey!
Mother.
Mother.
I'm very sure that your father would be pleased to see us all now. Our dream to be a complete family has been fulfilled, hasn't it? Listen, kids. Whatever challenges that you may face, and I say this to my grandkids as well, I'm very sure that we can face anything as one family. Come on, time to eat. Let's go.
All right, come on, everyone. Your places. You can have that.
Let's go.
We should start eating.
Outgrow picture.
Oh, right. Okay.
Let's have a picture.
Come on, closer, everyone. Closer for the picture.
Acosta!